I owe everybody here an apology, and I guess a lot of other folks, too. I really do.
Oh, Doc, it's not your fault. You meet an old friend, and you take him for what you knew him to be.
Well, I owe you an apology, Festus, most of all.
Oh, fiddle, Doc.
I do, because you, right from the start, instinctively knew that there was something wrong with Herman, and, well, that's more than I knew. You were smarter than I was about it.
Well, if you're gonna be a patting folks on the back, I'll tell you now, the way that you whopped that old coot and brung him back to Dodge, maybe you'd ought to be the Dodge deputy. Don't you think so, Matthew?
Well, yeah, but then what would you do for a living?
Well, maybe I could kind of do the town doctoring. Of course, you'd have to tell me a couple of doctoring things.
Oh, I could fill you in on that in a couple hours.
There's one thing that's a-fuddling me, something terrible, Doc.
What?
Well, now, when a doctor doctors another doctor.
Yeah?
Well, does a doctor that's a-doing the doctoring doctor the doctor that's a-getting doctored the way that the doctor that's a-doing the doctoring wants to doctor the doctor that's a-getting doctored? Or does a doctor that's a-getting doctored tell the doctor that's a-doing the doctoring to doctor the doctor that's getting doctored the way that the doctor that's a-getting doctored?